led at 1,000 metres. The timekeepers at the 1,500 metre mark have got Sydney University in the lead of Melbourne University at the last mark. They're the two groups you can see coming up to you with 400 metres to go. Melbourne University just closest to you with those two crews. Sydney University, the crew next to them who moved through Melbourne University in the third 500 metres. It is a heat, first, third, fourth and fifth, first, second, third and fourth, I should say, moved through to the semi-finals. The crew in the red colours of the Scotch College number one crew who we saw magnificent in the schoolboy eights earlier today. And on the far side, U21 College number one, progressing well and looking like qualifying for the final. Sydney University, Melbourne University, Scotch College and U21 College, back then to the crew from Brighton Grammar and Caulfield Grammar in that order.
Everyone was racing for me.
Sydney University holding about half a length over Melbourne University. Great rivals, these two crews in all events. And only half a length between them as they come up towards the finish line. Sydney University win and move into the final, semi-final. Melbourne University in second into the semi-final, as are Scotch College and Newington College number one.